James Kennedy. Today, I'd like to show my foreign friends, especially my American friends, how to eat the local delicacy, the duck egg, which we call balut. So before you open the egg, you look for the roundest part of the egg, which is this one. Then you crack it. So this is what it is inside. You can see the egg yolk. And so first of all, when you broke it down, the sack, you will see some soup. No? So this is where you sip the soup. Yummy. Then you try to open up everything after you clean all the soup. You can see this is quite young, maybe 12 day old. You can see still the egg yolk is still soft. So I want to show you how the duck looks like inside. So I would eat the, put some salt. Then I eat the yellow part. You can see duck inside. It's the duck, but I will not eat the duck first. I'll just eat the yellow part so you can see the duck. Okay. Eating the yellow part. You want to eat something also, like that? No. It's the hard part which I normally don't eat, but some people like to eat it. No? Now, here is the duck. This is the duck head. The duck's not, and the duck, and it's too thick. So when I was still young, I like to play around with the duck like this. Quack 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 quack. Hello, say hello to the video. Hello duck, before I eat you. Then a little, then bye bye duck. That's all, folks. And next time you should try it. See you next time. Bye.